launching or by booming, we're always going to be moving this bridge away from the gap or towards the gap. We're going to be freaking pieced as an individual that is picking it up, right? If it's a 4-man carry, how many people needs to be there?
4.
If it is a 6-man carry, how many people needs to be there?
6.
You understand that, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, every time that we pick up a piece, or every time that we make something happen, I'm going to let you know what's going to happen.
I got it. Grab it.
Grab
it.
Grab
and go.
Grab and go. Grab and go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Tell me, if we run out of baskets, it's the inside. I'm going to tell you to grab some stuff, all right?
She did this all 3 times in a row.
All right, this is what I need.
Hey, listen up.
This is what I need. Jack stance to go as well through the inside. All right, so 1 and 2. 1 and 2, that's it. Hey!